Like, what's the point of it? I might as well just be single, okay? What's the point of even being with someone if you can't even be with them? It's just, like, what's the point? You can't go out with them or really do anything with them. It's just, what's the point? I'd love to be like other couples who can do stuff and be together and live life. But I can't. At this point, I really don't enjoy life that much, to be honest. Just a lot of bullshit going on and stuff. So I'm not perfect, but you shouldn't be with the person who makes you want to just like die every day, I mean, like, I just wish we can be together and not have things in the way. People, just things, I just hate everything because it's like, why even bother? Why even try to do that? Because it's just, it's you, it's me. I mean, it's me. So, I have to be like, forget that, because it's me, So it's like, why bother? It's like, I can't really do that anyway. Like, other things, and other people are more important to him, So, he'll jump at the chance to do anything with anyone else, but if it comes to me, I'm just garbage, or I don't even know. He just thinks that it's just him not hanging out with me, but it's like a lot of other things as well. It just really sucks. I don't know what to do, but I don't know. Like, all of this has just made me just sick recently. I've been drinking like a lot more now, kinda, and just been happy doing other stuff, And I got sick, I guess, when the person sneezed on me at Walmart. I guess I got kinda sick from it, but like with the alcohol, it just made it even worse. So that's why I wasn't able to do videos for
Wednesday. I don't know about Saturday. I don't know. Maybe I'll upload this on Saturday. I don't know. But yeah, I'm just tired, like tired and just overall feel like garbage, you know? I didn't cut my hair, by the way. It's just up in a clip right now. Because I was like trying to get comfortable with all this heat going on. So that's another issue I have. Just so much.